Down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young girl sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Girl, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, girl, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." Girl said, "My name's Emily, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, because I'm the best there's ever been." Not even. Emily, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. There's still rustling in Georgia, and the devil deals a card. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle and gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Up his case and he said, "I'll start this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and sounded something like this. I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best there's ever been. She played fire, 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 fire.